John 14:6, Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life, and no one can come to the Father but through me. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. No one shall come to the Father but through him. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. I admit that I'm a sinner, Jesus, and ask you to forgive me and help me repent of my sins. I'm baptized in the name of Jesus, now my soul is cleansed. Jesus died for me, so I'ma live for him. I'm a soldier for Jesus, I'ma endure to the end. Jesus, you always there for me. Jesus, you are my best friend. Jesus, he is our Lord, Savior. Jesus, he is the Messiah. Jesus, he is the King. Jesus, he's one with the Father. Jesus, he is God. And Jesus, he got my heart. Jesus, he got my soul. Jesus, he be with me everywhere that I go. Jesus raised me, the Holy Spirit taught me everything that I know. I gotta speak the word of God to the world to save souls. It is the will of God. We're supposed to serve the Lord. You wanna make it to heaven, you better do your job. So don't follow the world, follow Jesus Christ. Cause Jesus, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. No one shall come to the Father but through him. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. We all sinners and fall short of the glory of God. God holy, he on another level. That's why God sent Jesus to die for us so we can make it to heaven. Jesus came to the earth, lived, died, and he resurrected. And you can pray to Jesus anywhere, anytime, and be in God's presence. And you ain't got to go to church because Jesus never commanded us to. And whoever telling you otherwise, man, they lying to you. Jesus set his church up on the rock with the disciples, the followers of Jesus. The real church is not a building. You better read your Bible. So start reading the Bible and start learning the verses. And don't follow religion because they ain't speaking truth to most of the churches. I don't go to church. I just follow Jesus because most of these preachers be in the churches lying to people. They say, except Jesus says, your Lord, Savior, you'll be saved. But you also got to repent from your sins and turn from your wicked ways to save souls. Follow Jesus every day. And the Bible says that we are saved by our faith. But it also says our faith is dead without works. Y'all better start taking the Bible as a whole. It could run it with one verse. And Jesus black, they ain't lying, say Jesus white. But I seen Jesus, he came to me in my dream one night. Jesus walked up to me, told me, Trent, everything gonna be okay. Then he told me that all I had to do was pray. And ever since I had that dream, I've been praying every day. And I promise if you pray to Jesus, he gonna lead the way. So don't follow the world, follow Jesus Christ. Cause Jesus, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. No one shall come to the Father but through him. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Except Jesus says, your Lord, Savior, and believe God raised him from the dead. Learn the word of God and believe everything that the Bible says. Get baptized as God to fill you with the Holy Spirit. And speak truth to people, even if they don't want to hear it. Walk in spirit, don't live for the flesh. Endure to the end and run for Jesus until your death. And don't fear death and don't fear getting killed because Jesus died for you so you can forever live. And when you're surrounded by negativity, you gotta stay positive. Pray, repent, save souls, and do the Lord's will. And sometimes it's gonna be things that you don't understand, but you gotta trust God and put your faith in him, because God got a plan for your life that's greater than your own plans. So follow Jesus, don't follow the traditions of men. Satan's a liar, don't listen to them demons. Call on Jesus and watch the star fleeing. I rebuke all evil formed against me in the name of Jesus. And Jesus coming back, so get right with God and start living your life right. And don't follow the world, follow Jesus Christ. Because Jesus, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. No one shall come to the Father but through him. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he is the way, the truth, and the life. You heard me?